This is James and Beccy here from Heart Breakfast, looking after you, getting you ready and warmed up for your 5K Pretty Muddy.
And you are going to get wet, you are going to get muddy, you are going to get sweaty. Are you ready?
Just a reminder, this is for the 11:15ers. 11:15ers only. No one else, thank you very much. If you're trying to get in a little bit early, could you just wait for yours? That would be brilliant. Thank you very much indeed.
Right, 11:15ers, if you've got a message on your back, okay, we would love you if you would take it off. I know that sounds a bit random, but out on the course it is going to disintegrate. It will get destroyed. So we would love you to take it off your back. If you could stick it on the ribbons right at the side of your head, you can then come back once you're all absolutely filthy, take a photo with your message. Also just makes it really nice for other people to have a look at the messages to remind ourselves of why we are here today. So if you could all could do that, that would be marvellous.
And we are here today to raise money for Cancer Research UK. Maybe you've lost a loved one through cancer. Maybe you are fighting right now. Maybe you are just here because you know someone who is affected by cancer. Good news as far as how we're doing as Cancer Research UK. Breast cancer deaths down by 20%. Which, you know what, if you think about it, 20%, that's a lot. That is a lot in the last few years. Bowel cancer deaths down by 15%. Again, amazing. Also, just for being here and doing what you're doing, we are going to, by the end of the day, we will have raised £233,000.
Give yourselves a cheer! That is amazing, thank you so, so much.
Staggering amount of money. So, you know, thank you for doing what you're doing. You've got your messages, yeah, put them on the rails. You know why you're doing this. And it's hugely appreciated. Hello to Beccy and the Slimming World Girls of Medway.
Good luck, ladies.
That's them there. Have a great time going around the course. You may well have seen some of the finishers coming around the course, seeing how utterly filthy they are. You too, ladies, can get as filthy as that, either in your head or on the course. It's up to you. You can do it on the course. I mean, it's fine. You know, that on that subject, just a couple of health and safety messages on the course. Marshals, they're there to help you, to direct you. Do follow them. Do what you're told by them. Also, if you feel there's an obstacle that's just too dirty, even for you, then don't worry. You don't have to do it. If you want to go around it, that's fine. But try and do as much as you can and have a great time.
Absolutely. If anybody is on Snapchat, we've got our own Snapchat filter today. Just swipe through. I know. Feel free to share. Let's get the word out how incredible this event is, how you all look. The weather is just brilliant. So yeah, get your Snapchats going. Hi guys, we're doing okay? Yeah, we're ready to get pretty muddy. Yeah, cool. We have a couple of minutes to warm up. Give me a big smile. Yeah. Good job, guys. Okay, next side step. We'll all clap. Good job. Who's ready to sing? I think we all know the words, right? Who wants to sing Spice Up Your Life? I want to hear you. You ready? Oh, people on the world, Spice Up Your Life. Spice Up Your Life. Good job.
try and must see how quick that goes.
Just wait till the pain. This is purely. What time are we even on? I'm even lost the time. 11:15, thank you, that's
fucking
literally gone to your
house. 11:15,
lovely.
Okay,
I have no idea
what Jace
has got
right now. So you need to shout when it comes past, yeah?
Ladies,
let's go when it comes past, yeah? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready, look out for him.
Back.